the Wildcats Morning News Show.
I'm Isaac and this is Cassie. Hope you have a thrilling Thursday.
What's for lunch choices today?
Chicken pot pie, fish and chips,
and as usual, yogurt.
Yum 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 yum.
Good morning, Wildcats.
What's the word of the week?
The word. It's a heavy word.
Thank you!
Thank you. I thought I was going to drop it. What does it say, Olivia?
Kindness.
Kindness is the word. And you just did something kind. Did you know that?
No.
Yes, helping someone with something heavy is kind. Do you know any other kind things? Let's see. Oh, if someone drops their pencil, can you pick it up?
Mm-hmm.
That's kind. Just saying, good morning. That's kind. Remember, do something kind. I bet you will get this awesome feeling down inside. Try it. Kindness. Be kind. And see what happens.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible,
Now for a moment of silence.
Have a great day at Westcliff,
where we are all about learning and
where we are learning today and leading tomorrow.
Bye! Bye.